Good morning, P4. I am Teacher James, and welcome to your first online lesson. Today, we will look at vocabulary. And the topic of the vocabulary is illnesses, okay? So I will go through each word, and I will sound out each word. I want you to repeat after me, okay? And let's see how many you can get. At the end, there will be a small spelling test. I want you to pause the video at the end and write each word that we have heard in the video. And when you have finished, I want you to check your answers. You can check your answers by rewinding the video. Okay, guys, are you ready? So the first word is cold. C-O-L-D. Cold. And here is the picture. Cold. C-O-L-D. Next one we have fever, F-E-V-E-R, fever. Fever, F-E-V-E-R. Next one, runny nose. Runny nose. R-U-N-N-Y. N-O-S-E. Runny nose. And what is this she has in her hand? Can anybody guess? It's a tissue. Okay, the next word we have, headache. Headache. H-E-A-D-A-C-H-E. Headache. Okay, next word, broken arm. Broken arm. B-R-O-K-E-N-A-R-M. Broken arm. The next word, cough. Cough. C-O-U-G-H. Cough. Okay, the next one, bruise. B-R-U-I-S-E. Bruise. Okay, the next one, stomach ache. Stomach ache. S-T-O-M-A-C-H-A-C. H-E, stomach ache. Get some rest. Get some rest. two words. Take medicine. Take medicine. T-A-K-E-M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E. Take medicine. Okay, this one is three words. One, two, three. Take care of. Take care of. T-A-K-E-C-A-R-E-O-F. Okay, this one is two words. Drink liquids. Drink liquids. D R I N K L I Q U I D S. Drink liquids. This is also the same as drink water. Okay, next one, three words. Call an ambulance. Call an ambulance. C A L L A N A M B U L A N C E. Call an ambulance. Okay, this one is four words. So put on a bandage. Put on a bandage. P-U-T-O-N-A-B-A-N-D-A-G-E. Put ice on. Put ice on. P-U-T. I-C-E-O-N. And the last one, go to the doctor. Go to the doctor. G-O-T-O-T-H-E. D-O-C-T-O-R. Go to the doctor. Okay, very well done, guys. Okay, so remember, at the end, I want you to pause the video. I want you to write each word we have reviewed, and then you will rewind the video and check if your answers are correct. Okay, that's everything for today. See you soon. Goodbye.